Roguelords is a turn-based roguelike in which you play as the devil, who is bent on reconquering the world of humans years after a heavy defeat at the hands of the demon hunters. Weakened, you must build up your power by acquiring a set of legendary artifacts and calling on 9 famous evil geniuses who have signed a pact with you. You are the devil, and the devil never plays by the rules. Cheating is a core aspect of the gameplay, and during runs, you can choose to sacrifice some of your health to manipulate the game interface. Nothing will stop you, and certainly not the rules imposed on mortals. You face one or more waves of enemies in each fight. Fighters use and combine their skills to deal 2 types of damage, which will deplete 2 separate health bars, a physical one and a spiritual one. When a bar of one of your disciples is fully depleted, the disciple can still fight, but is vulnerable. However, they cannot die until you have achieved your goal. Every time they are attacked, you will automatically sacrifice your diabolic essence to protect them. To avoid getting into this situation, you can manually sacrifice essence points beforehand to directly manipulate the health bars of your disciples and your enemies, to better withstand certain attacks or to finish off an enemy before a devastating strike. You can also steal buffs or return debuffs to those who inflicted them to create powerful combos or suppress your opponent's tactics. You can also recharge your skills without spending action points to gain the upper hand in key moments or to escape tricky situations. You are therefore very powerful in combat, which will prove to be crucial and decisive in major battles, but you will need to use your powers at the right time because fully depleting your essence will end your run. During interactive events, you choose the best way to give mortals excellent reasons to fear you. Your chances of success vary according to the actions, their difficulty, and your disciples' skills. But in devil mode, you can tip the balance in your favor to obtain your desired result. They say that the devil is in the details, and a few percent can make all the difference. So don't be shy to use your powers to sow terror, if you're willing to pay the price. The map is randomly generated at the start of each run. You implement your strategy and choose your own path based on the events you want to trigger. Using your powers, you can take detours by opening up portals between 2 locations that weren't previously connected. This can be used to reach Styx fountains more easily, which you use to replenish your essence, a resource you need for using your powers and staving off defeat. Defeat is an interesting concept for mortals. For you, it's meaningless. You are the devil. Nothing and no one can resist your will, and certainly not destiny. If things don't go as planned, you'll start again, as many times as needed to achieve your goal. We can't wait for you to explore your devilish side in Roguelords, and we have much more to share with you. Follow us on social media, and stay tuned.